a 19th century statute that permitted free legal assistance only when a person's assets were worth no more than $10 and the clothes on his or her back. Now, I told the judge that was an impossible standard for anyone to meet who owned an old car or even a television or anything else worth more than $10. But he held firm. So I went to the Arkansas Bar Association and argued that the law should be changed. How could we deny legal assistance when it could help save hungry children from poverty or protect battered women from abuse or stop unscrupulous bosses from exploiting their workers?